Want to record your iPhone screen with audio? In this quick guide, I'll show you step-by-step how to set it up and use it on the latest iOS. First, pull down the control center on your iPhone. Next, tap the plus icon to enter edit mode. From here, tap Add a Control, then look for Screen Recording. Once you find it, add it, and it will appear in your control center. Tap Anywhere to exit edit mode. Now, long press the Screen Recording button. A menu will pop up where you can turn the microphone on. When it says on, that means audio is enabled. You can also choose where to save your recording. By default, it goes to the Photos app. To start recording, simply tap the screen recording control. You'll see a short countdown, and then the icon will turn red, which means your iPhone is recording with audio. When you're done, open Control Center again, tap the Record button, and select Stop. Your recording will be saved in the Photos app, and you can open it right away to watch it with sound. And that's it. You've successfully recorded your iPhone screen with audio. If this helped, like the video and subscribe for more quick iPhone tips.